Hi, I'm Dr. Vivekanand Kustagi, consultant pediatrician in Sanjeevini Children's Clinic, Jayanagar 7th Block, Bangalore. Yes, allergies can be passed on to the babies. This is a very common problem which we anticipate. If both parents are normal, the chance of baby getting allergies is about 10%. If both may one parent is having allergy in the form of asthma or atopy, the chance of baby getting allergies is about 20%. If both parents are allergic, the chance of the baby getting is around 60%. There are so many studies that have been done which show that genetic predisposition to allergies are present.